St Margaret's Chapel in Edinburgh houses five stained glass windows created by Douglas Strachan in 1922. The windows illustrate St Margaret, St Andrew, St Columba, St Ninian, and William Wallace.
But where is St Ninian's glass?